Natural language processing is another very important field of AI. What is natural language processing? NLP is concerned about the relationship between humans and computers. How we can build programs that understand and analyze this amount of data, text data, natural language data that we have nowadays. The kind of challenge that we have in this case is speech recognition, language, natural language understanding, natural language translation, natural language generation. Let's see some examples. Look at this passage here. Toronto residents have been staying home and practice social distance for more than a month and more than that. What you can do with this? You can have reading comprehension. If we apply reading comprehension on top of this passage, and we make a new question, where are the Toronto residents? The answer in this case will be home. This is a kind of reading comprehension. Imagine that. If you want to understand the parts of speech or semantic role labeling, yes, you can apply again a different technique of natural language processing, and you get that which is the subject, where is the verbal, what kind of verb is that, what is home in this case, home is a location, and you will receive the parts of the speech. Yes, if you want to apply on top of this passage, yes, what is the sentiment? Is it a positive passage, is neutral, is negative? According of this model here, Roberta from Facebook, this passage here is a positive passage. And you can use language modeling to generate new language. Yes? If you use GPT-2 from OpenAI, yes, you can provide, for example, the beginning of this passage here, Toronto residents have been, and the model will suggest you how to continue this passage, how to continue this sentence. And you can see here that there's the probability that the best option would be in the next word to combine in this passage. In our case, it's home. Yes, staying home is only 4%, but using that kind of model, you can generate new sentence and new language. Very interesting, no? Natural language processing is below some very important technology that we are experimenting almost every day. We use today Google Translate to translate a sentence from one language to another. In this case, Toronto residents have been, I can translate it to Portuguese, to Spanish, to German, whatever. What kind of sense that we have? He used a kind of recursive neural network below of them to learn how you combine one sentence in one language and convert it to another language. This kind of technology is part of the chatbots that we are using and is everywhere. Almost every company nowadays has a chatbot, yes? And the kind of technology that use here is text classification or name entity recognition. Alexa, for example, what kind of technology we use here? Speech recognition and speech synthesis. Yes, you create speech from sentences, written sentence, and then you convert to language, but also Alexa understand our language, our spoken language, and convert this to a sentence and maybe make a query, determine what is intention of the customer when he said that sentence and get an answer. All of these applications nowadays use natural language processing. And as I said, this is a Lego. You put natural language processing, use below it deep learning and different kinds of architecture to get those results.